What's good, beautiful people? My name is Danielle Jeffers. I am the founder of Doe 4 Degrees LLC. Doe 4 Degrees is a scholarship coaching company where I teach students how to win scholarships to go to college and graduate debt-free. All right, so let's jump right into this video. I'm not gonna waste any time. Last year in 2018, I dropped a free ebook on my website called the April 2018 Scholarship Newsletter. If you don't have your free copy of that ebook, please go to my website and download it right now. The reason why it's so important is because inside of that newsletter is a community service log where you can track your community service hours. This is one of the most important components any scholarship applicant needs to have to win scholarships. And in future videos, I'm gonna delve into the importance of community service and how you can get more community service hours, because my 200 plus hours of community service when I was a senior in high school in 2015 were advantageous to my scholarship journey, helping me win more than $100,000 in scholarships in 5 months. So once again, go download that ebook. Now, let me tell you, my original plan or idea for that strategy and giving the content and information to parents and students for free was to produce an ebook every single month full of tips and information. Well, that fell through because in 2018, I was in college at Virginia Tech and I was extremely busy. And so I said, I still wanna do this. I still wanna incorporate this into the free products and services we offer through Doe 4 Degrees some way, somehow. And I said, it's a perfect fit for my YouTube channel. And so I'm not gonna release an ebook every month. Now I may decide to do one out of the blue and just release it, and it might be free, you might have to pay a few dollars for it, but I guarantee you the information is valuable. But what I am gonna do is I'm gonna do a series on YouTube every month called Habits of Scholarship Winners. And every month I will dive into a few things you need to do, and I'll do two editions. I'll do a high school edition and I'll do a college edition. Because I get the question all the time, can you win scholarships as a college student? Yes, you can. When I was in high school, I earned more than $100,000 in scholarships in 5 months in 2015 as a high school senior. I just graduated debt-free from Virginia Tech in May of 2019, having earned more than $200,000 in scholarships. So I doubled my earnings when I was in college. But the steps I took to get scholarships in high school and the steps I took in college were different. They weren't the same. So I'm gonna do two editions of each monthly video series called Habits of Scholarship Winners. Now let me be honest with you. It's important to know the habits of what someone did or didn't do to be successful or be unsuccessful at whatever they decided to do. Let me break that down to you. I spent a lot of time studying the greats, like Whitney Houston, Kobe Bryant, LeBron James, I mean Elvis, everyone who made it big and those who didn't make it big and those who came in second, third place. I study them relentlessly because I want to know what they did to succeed and I want to know what they did to fail. And in between that, I'll figure out how I need to move and incorporate their strategies and approaches to success in my own strategies and approaches. And what I've done recently is spent a lot of time studying Kobe Bryant. And I study his mindset, I study his work ethic, I study his mentality for success. And most of us are familiar with the term Mamba mentality. But what does it really mean? What did it really look like? And so I started thinking and I said, you know what? There are a lot of things I do behind the scenes that very few people see, but they need to know to be able to enjoy their scholarship experience and be more successful in it. And so this is a series of the Habits of Scholarship Winners. There's a few books I've read and I encourage you to download them and read them at your own pace and at your own time. The first one is The Millionaire Fastlane. It's on my website. If you ever want a list of my favorite books, go to my website, doe4degrees.com, and click books, and I think it's the second tab under books called Danielle's Favorites, and you'll see my favorite books. Now, The Millionaire Fastlane is written by MJ DeMarco. And on my website, I have a description of how I ran into this book and what I like about it. But if you're going to read that book, let me forewarn you and let you know that the author frequently uses profanity. And so it didn't bother me. It's not something that I focus on. I focus on the message and the content he was sharing. And so by focusing on what he was saying, I was able to hear what I needed to hear and make better moves and better decisions in my life. That's one book. Another book I encourage you to read is Think and Grow Rich. Go ahead, get that book, check it out. Another one is How to Win Friends and Influence People. Those are awesome books. I'll put all of the links to those books in the description box below. But read them again, because those books have been essential and they've been pillars to my success. The same thing with the scholarship series. Everyone wants to win scholarships. No one wants to have debt. But there are certain things that you need to do differently from your peers. And so that's what this series is about. So I encourage you to stay tuned to this series to see what we have to say every month at Dough for Degrees YouTube channel to give you habits of scholarship winners.